Hi, everybody. Here we have my sister's hamster, as you can kind of see him in this bowl. And then my pet frog is in there, too, if you can kind of see. Here, we're going to take off the lid real fast so you guys can, like, see better. It's so cute. They're going to roll in the bowl together. Oh, frog, hamster. Okay. White dumpy tree frog and dwarf hamster if you want to buy one at PetSmart. Okay, now, let's let them roll. It's so cute. They're like best friends. Like a book I have. It's called Unlikely Friends. Actually, it's like right here. See? I'm not kidding. No kid. Okay. Yeah, but here goes again.
You're gonna make your frog like die.
Really? I know, my frog is gonna die. No, she's not.
No, she's not. Just for all the PetSmart people watching, she's not gonna die. She's under good hands.
She's lying. She's torturing it.
No.
She killed off one's head.
Okay, now, how about you take him out?
Okay.
Now we're gonna let them just, you know, play together.
You wanna come in? We're taking a video to put on YouTube.
Does
she
pop out?
Yeah. They're playing together, see?
I know they play together, but...
Where is this? They're hip hop. Come on out.
Hip hop's in the ball.
Yeah, they're rolling together.
Yeah, jumping and rolling.
Take them. Yeah.
I'm gonna say hi to you guys. Don't let Mr. Sprinkles go off the edge. You better watch him, or you're both dead.
Yeah, and there's my overprotective sister.
I don't want my sprinkles to die. Sprinkles.
Oh God, it's gonna attack me.
Mr. Sprinkles, hip-hop. Stop it.
I don't know if I just got that on camera or not.
Mr. Sprinkles can buy hip-hop, right?
They won't. Giddy up, horsey.